What's up, guys? It's Epic Tetsu, and we have a new character. Something is definitely wrong, Mr. Shadow. We have a new character. It is Romantic Artist Beta. And those animations are something else to look at, huh? So, this is a rough video, but let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so the reason this video is actually so rough is because she's actually so good, so it's rough to tell you not to pull for. She is a tank for the yellow element, and we're going to take a look at her skills like we always do, so let's go ahead and do that now. So there's her stats at base. We're going to go ahead and take a look at her because you know that's what we do. I'm an Epsilon guy, but Beta is definitely an attractive lady there. So combat power, HP. HP is really nice, 7501. Position, a little bit of evasion, you know, accuracy, defense looks good. So she seems pretty solid just in the stat department, but now this is where it just gets ridiculous. Like, we're going to look at her skills and Dreamy Valentine, shield damage, 200% of skill user's attack of all allies for 15 seconds and recovers own HP by 100% of attack. Now, that's already really good, and that's just base. That's regular. When you awaken this, 200% of skills user attack of all allies for 15 seconds, raises attack of yellow elemental allies by 10% for the same time, and recovers own HP by 100% of attack. That is already OP in regular form and when awakened. Raises own defense by 25%, magic puppet, same thing, and shield damage 100% of skill user's attack for 15 seconds. Like, that's when awakened. So, this is just insane, really. Like, she's so good, gonna be so good for a lot of stuff. Candy Barrier, shield damage 150% of skill user's attack of ally with lowest HP for 15 seconds. Shields the damage of 300%, the same thing as before, and that's when awakened. That's huge, like, so huge, it's unreal. Like, we're talking like arena stuff, we're talking for events. PvE, PvP, just gonna be good in so many situations. Romantic Artist, the start of Wade, shields damage 100% of skill user attack of yellow elemental allies behind self for 60 seconds. That's the whole time. At the start of the wave, 200%. It's for the whole thing. It's just insane. That's constant mitigation for the whole 60 seconds. And look at strike combos. Inflicts 100% damage and reduces damage received for all allies by 5 to 40% according to combo bonus. If that's not OP, broken, beta, booba, I can't even talk anymore. It's just ridiculous, guys. She's that good. SS Rose, we all love her to a point. She's helped us since the beginning, but that's why they gave her to us for free. Because this yellow tank right here. This is Whale Terra. Just whales, spenders, like, go for it. If you're free to play and you want to get her as a tank, 10-20 pulls, good luck. Hope you get her. She's awesome. I don't know what else to say, guys. Just remember to be well, be epic, take care, and we'll see you soon. And I did 2 pulls, so yeah.